if someone would have listened, she would be sitting here today and I would not be sitting here with you.
I never associated it with genetics. I always associated it with lifestyle.
With the Go Red for Women campaign specifically, what it means to me is empowerment.
No matter your age, no matter your race, your gender, that you be your own advocate. You speak up for yourself no matter what.